Volusia County Beach Patrol is trying to put the brakes on spring break drinking.
Yeah, underage drinking is always a concern, but alcohol for all ages is banned on the beaches, and yet during the college holiday, it's usually sand, sun, surf, and suds. WESH's Claire Mass joining us live from Daytona Beach right now. Hi, Claire.
Hey, Martha. You know, breakers will tell you booze just goes with the entire beach day, but Beach Patrol says it is a very dangerous mix. Think about swimming and drinking, or on portions of Volusia County beaches, drinking then driving, because remember, there are cars down here.
Cocktail hour can end abruptly on Volusia County beaches during spring break.
County ordinance about drinking on the beach. We don't allow it.
A group of underage Kentucky college women were the first to come under the patrolling eyes of Officer Miles Camputero, ordered to pour out their adult beverages to be washed away with the tide.
When we got here, like, everyone's already drinking, so we thought it was a drinking beach.
I think there should be more warning, though. Like, I haven't seen any signs.
Do you see any signs that you couldn't drink?
Right.
The women didn't want to give their names, blame lack of knowledge, though signs are up and down the shoreline. They overlook the fact that they're not 21, and officers say youth and booze on this beach can quickly take the party south.
People drive down on the beach, and another is swimming. Swimming and alcohol don't mix. We have problems with drownings on the beach.
Down the sand a stretch, a group of students over 21 were caught beer-handed and didn't really understand what all the fuss was about.
I feel like if you're of age, then you should be able to do it, as long as you're being responsible and not reckless.
It would be nice to have a beer sitting around, but with the driving, and it's obviously not our town, so I'm not going to complain about the rules.
Matter of fact, cooperating, not giving the officers a hard time, got the group of girls a pass, and the guys, too. They could have been cited, even arrested under certain circumstances.
Pour out the alcohol, dispose of what you have, and give you a verbal warning.
Back live now. Beach Patrol officers say they are not trying to, take the party out. They really want everyone to have a great time, but they also want these young college people to make it home to their parents. And so that's why the environment just has to be safe. That's why they say booze will remain banned on this beach. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.